So you enjoy? To please give the certificates to the head of the organization.
All of them?
Ms. Vandana Parve, could you please accept the certificates on behalf of the students? Ma'am, we are very happy that you could spend time with us at GICL.
Oh, yeah, surely we should
do
that,
okay,
ma'am.
Okay.
I don't know Marathis, I will carry on with English, but let me tell you, I'm so impressed, so amazed, and it has been a wonderful evening. Firstly, I would like to thank all to the parents for supporting Owen Palak Sangh organization. And let me tell you guys, you all are winners for me. You have been wonderful, and seeing you exercising and doing all the physical activities, it has been wonderful. You made my day, that's for sure. मुझे यहाँ के बहुत बहुत मज़ा आया और मैं बहुत खुश हूँ आपको सब देख के कि आप इतना फिजिकल एक्टिविटीज करते हैं और इतना फिट है क्योंकि मैं हमेशा एडवाइस करती हूँ सब लोगों को कि एक्सरसाइज करो हेल्थी जियो थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू मैम फॉर दिस वर्ड्स
It's basically a sports day. We have it every year. It's like an Olympic event we try and do with an opening ceremony followed by various events like soccer, aquatics, athletics, displays, and then we have a closing ceremony. We do it every year for the children. It's an annual event so that children get physically active. They understand there's other things other than academics in life. Also, we bring in NGOs to be able to give in some value system for the children, to give back something to the society and understand they are the privileged ones, to value what they have and cherish it rather than take it for granted. So there's a lot of messages that go on in the event, also a lot of physical activity. The whole school come in together as a community, whether it's parents, the teachers, everybody, outsiders, the whole school comes together. And it's something that every year we look forward to. Yeah. The idea again, as I repeat, that you know, we like to bring them and make them a part of our society. Otherwise, these people who are having other disabilities, whether it's physical or mental or anything, they feel that they're not weaved into the society and they're lost and forgotten, which is what we don't want. We want them to be a part of this thing. That's why we make them come together and play and enjoy with our children.
Yes.
We were just discussing regarding the same. I am amazed, I am impressed, and I am really thankful to sir to organize such activities. Firstly, it is fantastic for all the kids to be physically active and to do sport, all kind of activities from the beginning, from their childhood. I think that's the number one beautiful point. Secondly, sir got the amazing idea to ask the parents for help, and the parents are also being a part of the charity and supporting the NGO organization, which is another brilliant idea. I am actually really amazed, and I would thank sir to invite me here, and I'm really proud to be the part of the ninth sport meets, and I am just amazed today and really really happy. Thank you.
I think it is a brilliant exercise by the school and these trustee people. And as far as the exposure of these mentally retarded children is concerned, it is a brilliant idea. And one should do more time for this work. Thank you. सबने कंट्रीब्यूशन करना चाहिए, सबने अपना अपना कंट्रीब्यूशन करना चाहिए, ठीक है।
No, we are very thankful for both of them to spend time, sir and Claudia. They have come from their busy schedule and come in. It's a people get encouraged, children get encouraged that yes, we are what we are doing is something nice, which is why important personalities also come together. So I'm thankful, very thankful for them to come and spend some time together. Thank you.
Are you on sab chal?